So Node is a server-side JS platform. It's built on Google's V8.
In 2009, like, interactive websites and stuff was basically non-existent.
Node sort of came out of left field a little bit in terms of that space. I think Ryan Dahl kind of picked JavaScript, not because he was particularly attached to JavaScript. It just was a good fit.
I just had this idea, like, oh shit, JavaScript. It was like so perfectly clear at that moment that like, oh my God, this is the link.
That is one of like the real magics of Node.js. It gives you all these like really powerful capabilities that like historically were maybe reserved for like systems programmers.
I took Node.js and that actually allowed us to get it done like overnight. And yeah, at that point I was hooked. I knew that was going to be the future of programming.
I knew I was onto something, but could not continue doing this out of my own pocket, right? I needed somebody to pay for this. And Joyent basically had the best proposition.
I have a potentially impertinent question. I read the trademark policy and I was really curious to know, is there going to be some organization that's going to sort of shepherd that out in the future?
No, I think Joyent's going to keep shepherding this.
Every successful open source project has conflict. Some more than others, but everyone does.
There's so much fucking drama, right? Especially around like this one thing in this one period. We didn't think that the switching cost would actually get as difficult as it would become.